This is a demonstration of the access control list of a Cisco router as a network firewall to block insecure traffic through the network gateway of an office. To block the unencrypted HTTP protocol, the control statement is set at the router. Same arrangement can be used to restrict other protocols. Forming an access control list.